In the emergency, it is a war-like condition. The monitors are beeping continuously, and there are patients who are vomiting. There are patients who are crying in pain. There are relatives, and there are even deaths at the same time. Emergency medicine gives me this opportunity to try to save the life of as many people as possible on my daily shifts. I am Dr. Khizar Ahmed. I am a senior resident in the Department of Emergency Medicine, AIIMS. So basically, I'm a trauma doctor. My father is an orthopedician, haddi rog visheshagya. So he used to bring x-rays, and also there were talks about the patient, is patient ka ye karna hai. So eventually, the atmosphere at the home was like this only, patient-oriented. I tried to pick up the terms which he used to say, and also he said this profession is an humble profession, and most importantly, you are bringing a change in someone's life. I stay in Gurgaon, so I wake up at around 6 a.m. Then I do my daily chores, and I leave the home at sharp at 7 a.m. So what I actually felt was ki if I were able to save even the life of a single person, so then I had done my part. Emergency medicine gives me this opportunity to try to save the life of as many people as possible on my daily shifts. First off, when I reached the duty, the doctor on duty from the night, we generally greet ourselves. I try, if I am on a morning shift, to relieve him as early as possible. There are patients waiting whose disposition has still not been made. After taking over, I go through all these files, all the data of the patient, the CT scans, the x-rays, all the medical conditions. If I think this patient is a bit more critical, so I try to focus more on that patient first. From 8 a.m. to 2 p.m., there are patients. We receive the patient, the ambulance outside. There is a triage nurse who sees the patient and tries to see his condition, if it is grievous or simple. And there are criteria. The most sick patients are given red. Then there is this declaration of the code, which is verbal. Aisa bola jata hai, code red, code red. So everybody who is doing anything should go and attend the patient at that point. We try to see the pulses, if the patient is calm, if the airway is not fine, the patient has to be intubated, gale mein tube dalni padegi, and has to be kept on machine, the ventilator. The patient is attached to the monitors, the clothes are cut, so there is cervical cord protection, so we apply Philadelphia collar. This is the first contact of a patient to a doctor. Your commitment and your knowledge will save the life of the patient. On a daily basis, in a trauma center, there are patients pouring in. The motor vehicle accidents, these are the people who drink and drive, and the people in bike riders not wearing the helmets. These are the trauma patients, severely sick hit and run patients. So the maximum take is from road traffic accident. There are also falls. They are falls from height. They are also assaults. These are the categories of patients which I generally see in my everyday shift. We don't care about blood and other things, devoured pieces and other things, but the emotional part is harder. In the emergency, it is a war-like condition. The monitors are beeping continuously, and there are patients who are vomiting. There are patients who are crying in pain. There are relatives, and there are even deaths. These things emotionally hit us. Yeah, it used to affect me when I started with the curriculum. But eventually you get immune to it, you get immune to blood, demise of the people. If we get too emotionally involved, we are hit emotionally. If it is a bad day, I go home and I don't want to talk to anybody at home. I try to play some games on my phone. I want to spend time with my family. My wife is also a doctor. She is an ophthalmologist, aankhon ki doctor hai. But the problem with our shift is ki when she is on leave, I'm on duty.
I'm very proud that he's helping the patients. The patients who are actually in need, he's helping them out. I hope he'll succeed.
ये जो कंडीशन जो इमरजेंसी डिपार्टमेंट में हो रही है ये घर में भी रहती है हमको ये नहीं पता होता कि ये जो मेरा नेफ्यू है माज अहमद कि ये सुबह उठेगा कि नहीं उठेगा ही इज 10.5 इयर्स ऑफ एज एंड ही इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम ऑनडाइन कर्व ये बीमारी ऐसी है कि जिसमें आदमी सोता है तो सांस लेना भूल जाता है ही इज द ओनली चाइल्ड सर्वाइविंग इन इंडिया एंड ही इज ऑन वेंटिलेटर फॉर द पास्ट 10.5 इयर्स We are arranging everything and anything for him. जब तक अपना जितना सांस है लेगा कोई बात नहीं जब तक हम कर सकेंगे करेंगे और when I at home I offer namaz कि भाई आज ज्यादा लोग बीमार ना हो आज ज्यादा लोगों को एक्सीडेंट ना हो आज का दिन अच्छा रहना चाहिए लोगों को चोट ना लगे ज्यादा बुरे हालत में ना हो और उनको टाइमली हेल्प मिल जाए But that is at home. At the duty, I can only keep my fingers crossed. We are seeing families getting ruined. People dying on our watch. But sometimes if we even try everything, we give everything, but we can't save the patient. But when we save even one life, it gives us great satisfaction. And that makes it worth it. So we try to talk to the family members. We try to calm them down. We try to say कि अभी patient की हालत बहुत खराब है हम देख रहे हैं मैं आपको दोबारा मिलता हूँ मतलब we try to calm them down. The burnout is huge among physicians and the emergency medicine people they are top of it. Emergency में doctor भगवान होता है. Patients relative say कि आप हमारे patient को बचा लो. Then I say we will do our best. And I think यहाँ पर अगर हम नहीं करेंगे तो कौन करेगा? To give people hope between life and death. So this keeps me and all of my team going.